Come closer, honey.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision so creepy left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my mind still remains.
A lot, because you sound good, but you could sound phenomenal. That means you have to just chill out, and I need you to practice as well as we wrote in, and really focus on like Dove and a lot of the things that we took the time to do. You can do this, okay? I know you can. I mean, you're going to be great. You're going to be really, really good. But I know that you can improve that much more in a week and a half if you spend some time just really thinking about the notes and the words and making sure you're closing off to all those ends, okay? Because I think people are going to love this song. I love how you do it, but I'm not putting the words on the screen. So they're not going to be able to like follow along. I want them to hear every single word you have to offer them, okay? Mm-hmm. So when you do, and this is just a fun way to end the song. So when you do, and whisper, do the ah. Think, I want you to think of the ah all the way through. And whisper. I want you to take your hands, go, and whisper. Do that.
And whisper.
Put it in front of your face. Watch your hands though. Okay, ready?
And whisper.
Watch your hands the whole time. I want you to like watch your hands. I want you to try it.
And whisper.
And watch my hands.
In the sun.
It takes a lot of work, and you can do it, but I will know if you spend time working on it. Okay.